Severe winds and heavy rain have forced a group of disabled people to evacuate a community centre in the state's far north. Gusts of over 100 kilometres an hour tore the roof off the Ballina building this afternoon, and the system is slowly making its way south. The SES says Grafton is going to cop it next, with heavy falls already affecting Coffs Harbour. Ellie Southwood has the details.
The storm hit around midday. Within an hour, there were more than 100 calls for help, and one of them was from this childcare centre where parents rush to pick up their children. Wind gusts of over 100 kilometres an hour had ripped off its roof. The damage was even worse for this waterfront cafe.
I had a look outside and saw the roof of the building just swinging in the wind. It's pretty scary.
Drivers followed in single file as they kept to the shallow side of flooded roads. This local caravan park was inundated. And in the peak of the storm, this picture was taken outside the Ballina Information Centre.
I've lived in Ballina 20-odd years and this is the scariest it's ever been. I've never seen it like this. Horrible.
The wind also whipped up wild surf in Coffs Harbour, where waves crashed over the marina breakwall. It's prompted an alert about beach erosion all along the north coast. So far across the state, the SES has received around 500 calls for help. It's all being caused by a deep low, which is moving more slowly than expected down the New South Wales coast. In the past 24 hours, Ballina's received 100 millimetres of rain, 102 in Dorrigo and 82 in Coffs Harbour. Tomorrow, Port Macquarie will be the focus with more than 200 millimetres expected. Tonight, a severe weather warning remains for the Northern Rivers and Tablelands, the Mid-North Coast and the Hunter. Five separate flood warnings are also in place, with some residents already isolated by rising water. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.